This is a quick one. I just want to know, between Goku's instant transmission and the Flash's super speed, who would get to California first? Both of them are starting out in Maine, and then they have to go to California. Who's getting there first? Goku's instant transmission or the Flash's super speed? Let me know.